Hey guys, it's Lamborghini Strikes Back once again, and I hope you guys had a wonderful day today. I just finished work, and today I'm going to do a reaction rant on PAW Patrol, the Mighty Movie. Now, before I start the reaction video, you might say, Lambo, why are you doing a reaction based on a reaction rant on a movie based on a preschool show? This is a one-off, guys, because it's a Nickelodeon movie, so why not? And as for Baby Shark movie, I refuse to watch that film. I'm putting my foot down, I refuse to watch that film. I'm not going to do a reaction to that movie, where it's released. But I did a rant on the first movie, and I did a reaction slash rant on the first movie exactly 2 years ago. This is my channel, I can do whatever I want, this is my decision. So, I hope you guys can understand that. But my first fanboy, if you watch this, I can handle your opinion as well on DeAndre 100, because I know you two like Paw Patrol, but I just don't. I just think the show is extremely overrated. I think it's one of the most overrated shows of 2013. I think Rick and Morty is way better than Paw Patrol, even though I didn't go into the show until 2017. But I'm gonna beware, this show has a humongous fan base. And I know there's some adults out there who love Paw Patrol, and some teenagers as well. But to be honest, guys, I just couldn't get into the series. I'll explain more in the later on the video, so let's get started, and away we go! It's been a while since I said that word, actually. Oh, and away we go! Okay. Okay, let's do this.
When our world is threatened, one team. Is threatened. One team is ready to launch.
Did he say launch?
Nobody cares! Just kidding, guys. This is a joke, guys. I don't say nobody cares that often. It's just a joke, guys. Oh god.
Whoa.
The animation is really nice. I will give credit, but still, this music does suck.
No way.
This September.
Thank God. Superpowers.
And I got a power, which this song played in the crappy Mario Brothers 1993 movie trailer, which that movie was one of the worst movie based on video game I've ever seen in my life. They played I Got a Power from the Mario Brothers movie trailer from 1993. They actually played I Got the Power. I love that song. That song is a classic.
And that's why I wear a hard hat. I'm a wrecking ball!
Surf's up! Look at your paws!
I'll give Chris Bannon the Legend of Hank, but still, this movie's gonna suck.
Out of his paws.
A new breed of heroes.
Superpowers are real.
Hits the big screen.
We're gonna need a new name for ourselves. How about the Paw Patrol? But more!
Okay, that's kind of funny. I'll give that.
How about.
Okay, I would not end. Liberty, I meant. I've almost said Libby, which is from Ghost of Molly McGee, from the Ghost of Molly McGee, which is Molly's best friend. But it's actually Liberty. Liberty is actually the only good character I like in the first movie, but still, that film was overrated as hell.
Those should be my superpowers.
Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck are you?
Oh my goodness! I can talk! I have so much to say!
Shut up, cat!
Give me that!
Well,
he looks different than I remember.
Honestly, Marihol thing is one of the worst characters from the first Paw Patrol movie, along with Butch and Ruben, I think his name is. The two dog catchers, which I know my first fanboy despises those characters with a burning passion. But I did some research, even though I don't watch Paw Patrol, I don't know anything about the series. But I do know Mayor Humdinger is the main antagonist from the TV show. I think Dolores the poodle from the first game.
Playtime's over! When you go up against one of us?
Oh no, that's the I know her voice. Yes, from Ralph Breaks the Internet and the Citizen 6 from Me and Rise of Gru, which I did see that movie in cinemas on opening day last year.
Now we're super, I'm never gonna get to sleep.
Well, you're probably more tired than you...
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me.
Oh. Dean Goldberg! My phone was cut off. Anyway, back to the reaction video. Oh. Let's see. James Marsden. Why? You're a Tom from the Sonic movies. This is gonna be your worst performance on your career. And Kristen Bell. Why? You're Anna from the Frozen movies. This is gonna be her worst. Whoever character at Kristen Bell's playing, that is gonna be her new. This is gonna be her worst performance since Jay Wilson from Teen Titans Go to the Movies. Okay, September. Oh, sorry.
Some work done. Enough of that.
The wait for Sonic the Hedgehog 3 continues. At least I don't beg. I did kind of beg Paramount for Sonic the Hedgehog 2 back in 2021. Yeah, I kind of regret doing that, but I moved on now. So that's my trailer reaction rant on PAW Patrol the Mighty Movie. It looks a bit better than the first film, but still not saying much. Now, when it comes to the PAW Patrol, the movie, the first film, I'm sorry guys, but that is the most overrated movie of 2021. I was kind of nice, I'd give the movie a 3 out of 10, because there's some few good things like in that movie. Like the animation, Liberty, and Chase's backstory, and I guess the climax. So those things I mentioned are the only good things like in the first film, but still, the first film was overrated as hell. And it came out the same day as, the Loud House movie. It came on Netflix, which, yeah, and I did say I kind of wish the Loud House movie got a theatrical release instead of this, or instead of Paw Patrol the movie, but now thinking about it, I'm actually okay with it now, because just what it is, guys, but anyway, guys, but I'm sorry, guys, but this is from the director of Calm Bonkers, who did Escape from Planet Earth. That film was abomination. That is hands down his worst film he directed. Now, I'm gonna be nice, this won't be my new worst Nickelodeon movie I've ever seen in my life. The worst Nickelodeon movie I've ever seen in my life is still The Last Airbender movie that came out in 2010. That is hands down the worst Nickelodeon movie I've ever seen in my life. Now, my host fanboy, he's a great YouTube friend of mine, he loves PAW Patrol so much for 6 years now, he adores the series, and that's fine if you like the show, I can handle his opinion. If you guys like PAW Patrol, that's fine, I can handle your opinion, guys. I'm glad you guys enjoyed the show, but to be honest, guys, I just couldn't get into the series. I just couldn't get into it. I think the show is extremely overrated. I first discovered the show back in 2013 with my little cousin watches PAW Patrol. I was like, what the fuck is that? And I don't remember what episode I watch. And after watching the episode for the first time, I had a massive headache after watching the first time. I was like, oh my god, I got a headache after watching it for the first time. I had to watch it with my little cousin. And which, unfortunately, guys, I don't see my little cousin anymore because I moved out for 2 years now, so... It's the same one who went to see Aladdin in 2019 instead of Secret of X 2. So, but to be honest, guys, this is the one franchise I know made us love this series, but I just think the show is overrated because I just don't want to watch the series because I don't want to embarrass my parents. Like, I know there's some adults, I know it's portions for everyone, but if I just don't want to watch it in front of my parents. I'm worried about them, like, why you're watching this series, or I don't want to watch the series at work because I'm worried. If I do, I'm kind of worried that the people at work will make fun of me and something. However, guys, I am planning to check out Bluey at some point. That's the one show I do want to check out, is Bluey. But I'm gonna watch it on Watch Cartoon Online because I don't want to watch it on Disney. Oh, Disney Plus, we'll see about it. But I will check out Bluey at some point. That's the one show I would want to get into at some point. But sorry, PAW Patrol, if you like, that's why. But it's just what it is, guys, but I am going to do a rant on this movie in October or September, depends, kind of did the first film, but I will say this is not going to be his worst film he directed. Escape from Planet Earth is far worse. That is truly his worst film he directed. And honestly, as a comic book, as a director, I never liked him. I never liked the director. I never liked comic books to begin with. Ever since I first watched Escape from Planet Earth back in 2014, that film was an abomination. Not up to a shit. PAW Patrol the movie was overrated, like, and this movie, this might be the second worst. This might be the second most overrated film of this year, along with The Little Mermaid 2023. So I'm not gonna see this movie in cinemas. I know Michael Sam was excited to see this movie, but to be honest, guys, I'm not gonna see it. I'm just going to watch it online. Like I did the first film, but it's just what it is, guys. Just my opinion, guys. So just what it is. But and we got the I Got the Power, which that song played in the crappy Mario Brothers trailer from 1993. The only good thing I like about this trailer is, I guess, the action scenes and the animation liberty. On that, guys, I'm gonna hear you guys. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, so like, and share your friends. And my next video is my reactions slash rant on Inside Fan 2001's rant on Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse, which I'm gonna tear that rant in the new one in that reaction video. Until then, bye!
Absolutely.
Did you get any of that?
It's a good show.
Uncle Stinky.
Just not funny, Richard.
So easy.
Ruby.
Ah! I love you, Daddy.
Love you too, Netta.